of just turning normally like I would on the double in the back end. So I went like this, cock it up, I got more rip. Obviously what's happening on contact point, as you release the wrist, that's where the whip comes from if you start with a cocked up wrist. So this was the second thing I realized, really helped my single backhand tremendously.